don't get me wrong, yeah, but yeah, obviously, let's get into it.
So, as you can see here, we have my steak. I think this is just rump steak. I've already added salt on it. So the things that we need, or that I put on my steak, is obviously salt, grounded black pepper, all-purpose seasoning, some garlic, parsley, ginger, and yeah, that's it. So now I'm just going to add in the different ingredients, and I've got time lapse. Okay, now that I have seasoned my steak, I'm now going to place it on these. I'll just bring it over here and place it on that. And I'm just going to put some oil in the pan, so yeah, I'll probably time lapse this bit as well.
So I don't know if you knew, but yeah, I got sidetracked and I started making hot chocolate as well.
And so yeah, this is the finishing of my steak. I like medium rare, somehow, I don't even know.
Here I am, waffling again. I swear I always waffle in these videos.
Really like the video. Make sure
so basically, I don't think you heard, but yeah, like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications and share.